In this video, we'll teach you how to install PotPlayer onto your Windows PC. Let's get started. Begin by clicking the PotPlayer link, then select 64-bit download. At the bottom of your screen, click the arrow, then open. You'll be asked if you'd like to allow it to make changes to your PC. Select Yes. Now select Yes for English. Click on Next, I agree, and Next. Then decline the additional software. Then finally, finish the installation. Click Close. Once PotPlayer has been installed, go down to the bottom of the screen and right-click on the icon, then select Pin to Taskbar. To enlarge PotPlayer, hover over the corners and drag to expand. Right-click on the background of PotPlayer, select Open File, then scroll down the left-hand column to ShotKam. Open the ShotKam folder, then the Dated folder, then select all the shots and click Open. Once your videos begin to play, click on the space bar, then right click to remove the subtitles. Go down to Subtitles, then unselect Show Subtitles. Now click the space bar to resume playing your video. And to go frame by frame, click on the background of the video, then use the F key to advance forward or the D key to go back. Make sure you've clicked on the video before the frame by frame will work. Again, hold the F key to continuously advance forward. Once you've finished viewing all your videos, exit PotPlayer. Then go down to File Explorer, right-click on ShotKam, then select Eject. Now it's safe to unplug your ShotKam. If you have any other questions, please contact us at support@shotkam.com.